Yo, what's up, potatoes? Welcome to All of Rice and Oran. Welcome to another video. And in this video, we're gonna watch Opitz Barbie. Probably that's the artist's name. This is the first time I'm listening to this artist. And the song name is Vikam. Vikam or Vegam? I don't know how it is pronounced because I don't speak this particular language. I speak Hindi. Probably this is a Hungarian video. And yeah, this video was uploaded on July 14 and it garnered like 10 million views. Yes, that's a huge number for any video, of course. But yeah, I have seen other videos that went like viral and they garnered like billions of views. But yeah, in fact, 10 million views is a good number for a music video. So yeah. So excited. Yeah, let's see. Actually, like in my other reaction video, I have watched Popeye Jochi Ozone Witch. I'm sorry guys. His voice was soulful. He was awesome. I really enjoyed that video. Hopefully I'd be enjoying this video too. Let's jump in this video. Okay, hope it's Barbie. Hey, I've seen the. Oh yeah, I like that. I like the Jeep. I like. Yeah, this is like Barbie bushy hair actually. That one. I'm trying to catch the beat. Even though I don't understand the language, I'm trying to catch the beat. That's how I really enjoy the songs actually, if they are not from if the songs are not from the language that I know, then I try to catch the beat and, you know, dance, or, you know, I try to enjoy the tune. So that's what I'm doing right now. Okay. Cool. So what are they trying to do in that quarries? Okay, it's just a video. Okay. I wish I could have understood the lyrics, else I would have made a different comments, not these comments. Yeah. I'm sorry, guys. If you guys get offended by me, you know, by some of my comments, I'm really sorry. If I understood the language, then definitely, I mean, even though I don't understand the language, I wouldn't make any offendable comments. But you know, humans make mistakes, right? So for some reason, if they come out of my mouth, then please excuse me. Okay, let's focus on the song, guys. Excuse me. That's like hookah. I've seen a lot of artists doing that actually. I've seen a lot of you know, people doing that. They put some kerosene on their mouth and hold the fire, and they, what do you call it, do this. And usually it's pretty famous in villages in India and India and, you know, Asian countries. But I like this one. This is like kind of antique, or, you know, classic 1940 version of Chevy, I guess. I don't know, I'm not sure, but it's like 1940s or 1930s. Yeah, the visuals are awesome. Yeah, I really enjoyed this video. Yeah, that's all for this video, guys. If you guys have any other music video suggestions, any other suggestions, please do drop them in the comment section below. I would definitely love to check them out. And yeah, that's all for this video, guys. In the next video, I'll thank you for everybody.